were gaining rep with like gangs that were going out and murdering it during the campaign. Kind of weird. I wonder what happens when you max out rep with a group. Oh, that was close. He's here. It must be just a bug that says that when you die. I can only assume. So then we're gonna go blast next. You can't rotate through. Okay, interesting. Oh, I just get my own dude. So they share a cooldown, huh? I guess it makes sense. Same power source. Ed Kiss. Good. $18,000, nice. Let's try an S class.
That's him hanging out with that Gilder Mirax. See him? It's them bringing all that trouble around.
Found it?
So let's see here. Poison the ventilation system, defend territories, kill chiefs and lieutenants, control several areas, destroy ammo dumps. That one is not very expensive. I'll get at least 20,000 plus. and not wall run on this thing? I guess not. Melt my feet. Step right up. You know who- Oh, that dog coming with a grenade. Not the smartest, he's ran right in front of mine. Crazy that the shock Archaeotech does not seem to stop the refractor shield as well. Fight him. No, I thought I... I healed. I swear it does not break. Crap. We can do that. Save my grenades for the wave two. That time I was wall running. Not shoot any of my guys. Be good here. Okay. It's the reload when you think you're doing okay and you have to reload. That sucks. The last wave on S-Class. Not screwing around. Dog catches the grenade right in his mouth and then just jumps on your face. Oh no, medkits either? So you throw all the goo. Oh, really? Hmm. Want that 20,000 credit reward? Shoot that guy. Dogs are so fast. Oh boy. Oh, do I have any medkits left? Ew. Crap. All right, one more attempt. And I gotta get some lunch. It's actually a fun battle. You go in with full kit. I find the whole scroll wheel thingy kind of awkward for activating your powers for some reason. Got me. I'm gonna dog in the back. Yeah, I think we're going to go back to HQ. I don't think we're quite ready for an S-Class yet. It's fine. Whew. Now that I understand how those Archaeo Tech stuff works, I think that's going to be things much easier, at least the main campaign stuff. We can grind out some A-Class things if we want more resources. I think we're good. So we got 51,000. Let's, there might be
some. I need you to look at my bionics.
See if we can grab a few more. Haywire pulse. $29,000, $32,000, $5,000 strength booster. Vehicle I hit strength booster and it did not pop out my knife last time. Let's grab that. Pick up a few of these too, I think. So that's more dodge. All right. Cool. Okay, that's plenty left for buying other things. Awesome. All right, chat, I think we are going to call it here. Let's chill here. I need to go get some lunch. And, yeah.
The shadow.
I think we found, now I understand how the other things work. I think this is much better. I was fighting that last boss without any upgrades. Any Archaeotech or charms adding to damage and whatnot.
Almost missed caps.
Damage and credits. And thinking about that, we would have had a lot more credits going through the game if I realized I can equip the charm to the guns. That would have boosted my credits significantly. That's too bad. I wonder how many credits we left on the table. Thousands, probably. Oh well. So yeah, we'll continue with this on Monday.
I could ask Yolanda, but...
Some more rank A stuff. Some more missions. I wonder what you get. You maxed out a faction. There's a ton of factions. What'd you get?
Just starting to wonder.
Need to get a few more upgrades for a dog as well.
Okay. Neutral.
Cool.
What's neutral?
Yeah, I'm liking this. It's not, you know, not as smooth, tight as Doom, but it's got its own charm. I love the environments. Environments are great. Great job. A hive setting. All right, chat, I'm going to take off. Have a wonderful day. Thank you all for being here. Appreciate all your support. Like I said, I'll be back on Monday, 8 a.m. Eastern, for more Necromunda, Hired Gun. And probably a good chunk of next week is going to be Necromunda. And then after that, not sure yet. I have to decide what's we're going to do next. I think so far no schedule changes. Next week should be normal, as far as I know. Good to go for a full week. Yeah, that's it. Anyway, guys, have a wonderful day. Stay safe, be good to each other, and I will see you all on Monday. Take care.